No, on top of the hill.
Oh, that
tree.
But it's glistening.
No, it's not. Is it?
Well, it is glistening a bit.
Yes, well, that would be the fruit.
Why is the fruit glistening?
Well,
is it a special kind of tree?
Eve, I don't think you should ask so many questions.
All right, look. Call the tree of knowledge. And whether the fruit is glistening or not...
Well, it is.
All right, it's glistening. Fruit is glistening. It's also very, very bad for you. And you must never eat it or even touch it, understand?
We understand, Father. We won't touch it.
Why not?
You don't need to know that.
Why not?
Children, if you love me, if you love this family, you will never touch that fruit.
It's all right, Father. We promise. Eve?
We promise. Thank you.
But Father, if it isn't good for us, why did you put it here?
Eve.
There are things a father knows a child cannot. I think you would agree. You're newer here than me. Have faith, I have my reasons. You cannot see in your best interest. So no more questions about that tree.
But Father, why can't
we... I know! Let's play a game!
What sort of a game?
A naming game.
Naming what?
There's only her, Eve, and me, Adam.
And?
Oh, what's that?
Aha!
Look, there's another one.
What are they?
They're animals.
Animals?
And you, my children, must help me care for them.
They can be our children.
That's a good idea. They can be your children.
I'll take care of this one, and Eve can have that one.
No, no, no. There's more than one apiece.
Where? Why can't we see them?
Because they're shy. You have to call them, like this.
Lion, lemur, honeybee, stare.
sleep too? Not yet. Perhaps a little later.
When?
No more questions, Daughter Reeve. It's time to sleep.
Come on, Eve.
Oh, Father, for all we have received, we thank you.
Here we are, your grateful children. All you give is all we know. In this everlasting springtime, may your perfect garden grow.
Dream.
shouldn't go near the tree.
That's not what Father said, Adam. He said not to eat the fruit.
I know, but...
Just watch.
How did you do that?
I didn't do anything. I just walked towards it in the daytime tonight. Look. Go on, you try.
I don't think we should...
Oh, don't be such a coward, Adam. Just try it.
Strange.
What do you think it means?
It's a mystery to me.
A what?
A mystery.
That's a wonderful word, Adam. Mystery. It means there's something beyond what we... Oh, that's another wonderful word.
What is?
Beyond.
Eve, we've got enough words already. We've got more than we need. Now come on, I need some help.
What with?
Finishing the bud list. I want to show it to Father tonight.
Oh.
Centipede, cicada, ugh, cockroach.
And
And I come to tell you this, you make me want to kiss. Your aimless curiosity is fast becoming tiresome. Knowledge, dear, is power. It's high time you acquire some. Listen, one poetry repeated after me.
Losers.
strudel, pie, and fritters.
Sounds good. What's this?
It's a fruit drink. A new one.
And what have you named it?
It's cider. Wait.
What?
Nothing.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Good.
Stop!
What are you... Oh, Eve.
Adam! Eve!
Oh, my garden, Thank you.
Father put us here as punishment, Cain.
Well, I know that.
If we are good and careful and show him how much we love him, one day he will forgive us and take us back home.
I thought this was our home.
This is our home.
Papa?
Yes, Cain?
What's above the waterfall?
What do you mean, Cain?
What's above the waterfall?
Water is above the waterfall. Eat your supper.
And beyond the mountains over there?
Cain, I don't think you should ask so many questions.
Why not?
Let me ask you a question, Cain. What would happen if you, or I, or any of us went off beyond the mountains, or over the waterfall, and while we were gone, Father came to take us back to Eden?
I don't know.
We would miss our chance, wouldn't we? Is that what you want?
No.
Then that's all you need to know. If you love me, if you love this family, you'll never go beyond the waterfall. Either of you.
We promise, Papa. Cain.
We promise.
Lost in the wilderness.
Huh. How old are you, Cain?
17, Father.
Grandfather. And Abel, you're taller than your brother now, aren't you?
Yes, Grandfather.
We didn't think you'd ever come.
Well, here I am.
You've come to take us back to Eden.
Come to see my grandchildren. You've got your mother's eyes. Whose offering is this?
It's mine, Grandfather.
Thank you. Come here. You're a good boy. And what about you, Cain? Where's your offering?
I'll get Mama and Papa.
No, Abel. I won't be seeing them.
What? What do you mean?
I'm not here to see your parents.
But they thought of you. Papa prays to you every single day.
You are my children now. And you I place my hope.
Papa said you'd take us all back to the garden.
We're not going back to the garden, Abel. Are we?
What a fine home this is. What work your parents have put into it. Look at this. Your father must have made this.
He did.
Very fine craftsmanship. You should be proud of him.
We are.
Honor your father and mother. Do as they tell you. Keep up your offerings.
Why?
Come here, Cain. I'll come back to see you again, soon. And when I do, I'll bring a gift for you. For both of you. I'll bring you both wives.
Wives? For whom? Cain!
Why can't we choose our own wives? Cain.
I'll choose you a perfect wife. And then you can start your own family. And give me my first great-grandchildren.
Why should I give you anything?
You must have faith in me.
Faith in you like my father has faith in you? And why did you come now to stop us from leaving?
I'm here to keep you safe.
I don't need you to keep me safe. Did you think I'd be here chanting a prayer? Till you finally didn't you reappear? Nothing can say I can stop me heading out there. When all I know about you is that you left us here.
I wasn't here. You don't know why Cain ran away. This will be our secret, understand?
Yes, Grandfather.
Promise?
Promise.
Heaven knows the life's been
hard. Four, five, six boxes in the sticks.
Summer's brief.
and every
day. Ships are four, fast lakes on the shore.
Winter's bleak and long.
Until we have found these strange, bewildering people who were killed during a drive.
train will be here soon. We'd best get back to the shelter of our glen.
But what about these people?
We will never speak of them again.
Adam!
Papa, listen to me! For once, listen!
Tear it all down, that's what you want. Tear down everything we've worked to build. Trust our lives to a bunch of ragged strangers. See the promised pain, but not the dangers. You think you're so wise, you think you're so skilled, but you've never heard them chanting in their ring of stones. Never seen them dancing here among the bones of the beasts they kill.
How do you know what they are?
Because I've been here, Cain. I've seen them.
Adam!
This is why we can't go beyond the waterfall? When were you here?
The two of you were babies still, a long, long time ago.
You never told me.
It was better not to know. It would still be better not to know.
That should have been you. That should have been you! I my brother's keeper?
The voice of your brother's blood cries to me from the ground. I curse the ground, and I curse you. Be a fugitive and a vagabond all your wretched life. And should you find a wife, I curse her too. And all your tainted progeny, your children.
Life is brief.
style.
Sheep of Jabo, harp of Jubal, brass and iron from the children of Jubal.
Of human kind, but I think of all the souls with dreams.
choice is Yona. I want Yona to be my wife.
It's not possible.
Why? I love her. You know I love her. She loves me.
Jacob.
You don't deny it, do you?
No.
What?
Jacob, you have to understand.
All of you. Yona, go inside.
Stay here, Yona.
Go inside now. Excuse us. Jacob, what you've done is very cruel to that poor girl. You know she cannot come with us.
She is coming with us.
You know Father's command. You've known it since you were a child.
Yona's been with us all our lives. You love her too.
We have no choice.
There is always a choice.
We must do as Father commands. Japheth. Shem. Ham. Go after him. Don't let him get too far.
Papa, maybe if you ask God.
His will is clear. I don't want to discuss it anymore.
He's still here, Papa. He's just up on the ark.
Good. I didn't think he was that crazy.
Ah! What is it? A snake!
It's a rattlesnake. Stand back, everyone. I'll get an axe.
Look out, John. Stand still.
What?
It's a turtle!
Oh. Hello, little turtle.
I haven't seen one of those for about 17 years.
All right, stand clear, all of you.
Shem, don't.
But Papa!
Do as I say. Ham, see if you can find another turtle over there.
Yes, Papa.
Everyone.
Another rattlesnake. Where? Right there.
Another turtle, Papa.
It's happening. Praise God, it's happening.
Oh, look, zebras. Apprehending that leftover salad.
Where's my list? Where's my list? Turtles. Hares.
Rabbits.
Rabbits. Hares.
Answers, Mama. Your favorite. Anyone sees any ants, save a pair for the ark.
The first time I stayed behind to face. This was the last chance
but you have made me old. Only labor, only love, I wonder now why did I bother? That's what it means to be your father.
Thank you. Get Papa now! No wonder, I knew something was wrong.
What is it, Dan?
Just hurry. There.
Well, Papa?
What's going on?
It's Yona.
Yona?
Yona, what you've done is an evil thing.
Well, what are you gonna do? Come on, Anne, let's get him.
If you lay a hand on her, I'll kill you.
Did you know about this?
I mean it.
He did! He knew!
What's going on?
Jake, is this true?
What does it matter? Let's get her off the ark.
I've warned you. Get out of my way, old man.
Let him go.
Never. Let me go.
I'll kill you.
Jason!
Stop it, mother!
Stop it!
Stay out of this ham!
No!
I won't be the murderer here. I leave that to you and your God. But understand this. All of you. Whatever you do to Yona, you do to both of us. Throw us overboard. Cast us adrift. You do it to both of us.
Well, Papa?
That's enough, Jen.
You can't let her stay.
That's enough, go below.
Mama, there are others to consider.
All of you. I want to speak to Papa alone.
What he wants. Is he asking me to sacrifice my son? But why else has he abandoned us?
I don't know about God. He's never spoke to me much anyway. But if he has abandoned us, then this whole world is just this little family on a big boat with a lot of animals. You must be father. You must be father now.
You can't. now no time to lose. Jacob, young, stand forward. Place your hands upon the staff.
So we are to be sacrificed.
Yes, my son, you are.
So be it.
Jacob, Yona, by the authority of the staff of Adam, carved out in the beginning from the tree of knowledge, I sacrifice you to each other. You are now man and wife.
But Papa!
They are now part of this family for as long as we all shall live.
I don't understand. Did God say it was all right?
No. As we well know, our end is very near, and God's priorities are no longer clear to me. And so I ask you, if all we've got is just this little while, here and now, every blood of pain has risen. know now that you will speak to us no more. I know that your silence is forever. But, Father, if you will not speak to us in words, please send us a sign, a covenant between us, that we may know that the floodwaters will never again rise to destroy your earth. Our earth.
Papa, we're all ready.
My children, the time has come to part our ways and begin our journeys. We have no map, only the ways we must wish for ourselves. For myself and Mama, our journey is already through. We will stay here and live on in the earth. But what of the rest of you, Shem and Aisha? Where will you go?
We will head east, Papa, to the land of the rising sun.
And who will you take with you?
The tigers, the pandas, the elephants with the little ears, and any other creature that cares to follow.
And Ham, you and Afra, and little Eve, where will you go?
We will go south, Papa, across the desert where no one has crossed before, to seek the great land of Afra.
And who will you take with you?
We will take the lions, the ostriches, the elephants with the big ear, and any other creature who cares to follow.
And so did Jacob and you. What if you decide? Will you go west?
There's only water to the west, everyone knows that.
Then, north?
Only a fool would go to the north.
We will go west, and north, and east and south, and never rest until we find our home.
And what is the home you will search for, Jake, my son?
Eden.
We are going to search for Eden.
That will be the longest journey of all.
Then you, of all our children, will have most need of this. When you find me, take this, the staff of Adam, and plant it firmly in the ground, and it will grow once more. Tend it with care as its blossoms turn to fruit, and then harvest the fruit, and eat it. Eat of the fruit of the tree of knowledge, and give to your children, that they may free them. This is my gift to you, and to your children, and to your children's children, forever.